I don't know, hours, days, I don't think it matters here anymore. All the clocks in the house have stopped. I don't even think the sun is ever coming up. I'm not crazy. Whatever has brought them here must have done this too. I don't know how much time has passed. I just know that I can't leave. They're waiting for me outside. Safe. I've left these messages for myself too. Remember, help me remember what they do, how they act. I mean, they all want to get inside, but, come on, you can do this, I can do it, just, I'm using an old camera system I installed for fun in the house a long time ago. I've only managed to recover 3 of the cameras so far, but this is more than enough. I can watch the animatronics coming near me with these. 3 monitors, 3 entrances. They haven't come in a while back soon. They become impatient, louder, faster. Especially Foxy. Foxy, yeah, he's the one who's been tormenting me the most. I don't know where he comes from. I don't know how, but he just appears near an entrance. I can hear him coming. He growls and scrapes at the door. I just watch him through the cameras, and he eventually goes away. So I need to look at him in the monitors. I guess he doesn't like being watched, huh? Freddy. I can see him. He's not like the others. He just stands there. He knows he can't get to me. He's just... appeared, and as soon as I realized he was there, he just took it down in one swing. They don't do that. None of them ever. I just need to not make eye contact. Do not look at Bonnie. He's too smart. All of them are getting smarter, angrier. They're helping each other. All of them except Freddy. He hasn't appeared since last time. I need to find him. I can hear his laugh taunting me in the distance. That damn... Right. I just need to react fast. Okay, Bonnie just keeps moving around. I just ignore him, he'll go away. Now, where in the world are you, Freddy?
Thank you.